Graze Counter GM. This is the third time I've seen artwork depicting heterochromia in a Nintendo Switch game this week. WTF. Must be the hot new thing coming out of Japan. Anyway, this game appeared to be just another vertical shooter to me. But as I played it, I really grew to appreciate just how clean the graphics are. The fact that the tougher enemies that take more than one hit to kill have a health meter is a really nice touch. Gone are the days of wondering how close you are to beating a boss, or having to determine that based on what shade of red the boss character is. I'm not sure what the mental status that does or how it factors into the game. You get bonus points for grazing up against bullets. Weird, but it works. This is a fun game that I say ranks as a strong 8 out of 10.